Hey guys, this is Blake, the SpongeBob SquarePants fan here, and this is my PS4 hooked up to my CRT TV using my HDMI to AV converter. This is totally for Austin, the Blake Kids, and Justin Thomas fan. So, for this video, we're gonna test out some DVDs. The DVDs I'm gonna be testing this in my video are The Seascape Capers, Open Season, Muppets in Space, and Barbershop 2. We're gonna try out the Seascape Capers first, which has the Paramount DVD logo with two options. Anyway guys, I'm gonna show you the Paramount DVD logo, but it's recording on my CRT TV from my PS4. And you can see those color bars. Okay, that's it for the Paramount DVD logo record on my CRT TV from my PS4. Next we're gonna try out Open Season, which has the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo on it. So anyways, I'm gonna show you the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo, but it's recorded on my CRT TV from my PlayStation 4. Okay, that's it for the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo recording on my CRT TV from a PlayStation 4. Next up is Muppets from Space, which has the Columbia TriStar Home Video logo even though it says Sony Pictures Home Entertainment. I don't know why the case is white, but who cares? Anyways, let's go ahead and show you the Columbia TriStar Home Video logo, but recorded on my CRT TV from my PS4. Okay, that's it for the Columbia TriStar Home Video logo recorder on my CRT TV from my PS4. Last DVD we're gonna try out is Barbershop 2 Back in Business, which has the MGM DVD logo on it and it's a rated PG-13 film. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the MGM DVD logo, but it's recorded on my CRT TV from my PS4. Okay, now that we finished testing out DVDs on my PS4, but on my CRT TV, We're gonna test out YouTube on my CRT TV. I'm gonna put on the VHS/DVD collector video in the nutshell.
Yeah, remember the DVD VHS collector, where I'm gonna show you all of my random tapes. We're gonna start off the 2000 VHS, the boom 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 boom. Stupid tape open!
Well, guys, I think that's gonna conclude my PlayStation 4 on my CRT TV. Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit the like button and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you'll know when my new videos will be on this channel. Until then, this is Blake, the SpongeBob SquarePants fan, signing off.